Well, the train is ready to start moving again. There she goes, pulling out of the station, gathering speed, carrying other passengers, mail, express, and baggage to other stations. We certainly hope you've had a nice time coming along on this trip with us, and that you've learned something about railroads that perhaps you didn't know before. We hope each and every one of you will be able to take a trip on a train very soon. Perhaps you'll want to visit a big city. Maybe you'll prefer to take a vacation trip to the wide open spaces. Or maybe some of you will prefer the seashore. But no matter where you might want to go, remember there are always trains to take you. And when you go, you'll see how big and how wonderful your own United States of America really is. Railroads are an important part of America. They play an important part in our daily lives, carrying millions of tons of freight and millions of people every day of the year. That's one of the wonderful things about this country of ours. Here, people can go where they want to go, when they want to go. Yes, this is indeed a great land. A land of opportunity. A land made great by the efforts of individuals. Individual efforts which have raised ours to the world's highest standard of living. Here in America, a person can worship God as he chooses. He can go to the church of his choice. This is a land where a person can go to school and be educated to the extent of his ability and desire. From kindergarten to universities as fine as are to be found anywhere in the world. This is a great country, America. A country of the people, by the people, for the people. A country whose flag we are always proud to honor, and whose rights, principles and freedom are always proud to uphold. It was a nation was built, and these same principles and freedoms held fast by America's youth, a youth educated in her history and traditions, are the greatest hope, the greatest protection for the future of this, the greatest of all countries, our country, the United States of America.